Good afternoon. We're walking in a place called Geordies Half today. It's a different place, but it's a lovely walk. It's trying its best to snow. There's the river down there. Full of cold, so I'm not doing much talking, and I'm certainly not looking at the camera because I look like poo. Let you have a little look at this walk anyway. Beautiful walk. There's been a fox. Here's the fox too. There's the river down there. Bye-bye. There's a farm over there in the distance. Is there any waiting for it? I wouldn't like to be plodging in that today. I don't know if you can see down the track, but the snow's getting heavier. Oh, you can see the farm over there better. Looks lovely. Like Emmerdale. Tree, roots of a tree that's been blown over. It's flooding a bit here with all the rain. Quite a few trees here being blown over. And knocked over by lorries that's gone up the road. Bat boxes on the trees there. Bats will soon be back. As far as you want. Oh, there's a nice shaped tree. And the sun coming out. I don't know where the name Geordies Half came from, but I'm a Geordie, so this must be my half. A bit windier up here. There's a fork in the river. That lovely sunshine. How green and lush the trees are because they're not shaded by anything, they get all the sun. Adventure Abode. called that one, what was holding the camera with. I just keep swapping. I've got the rubber gloves on as well. I know, I should have just left my gloves on. I don't know how these aren't frozen over.
What?
I don't know how they're not frozen over. A waterfall, might be little, but it's still a waterfall. Oh, look at the ice. There's closer look. The ice on the ice on the reeds. Geordies on the centre fox too.
What?
He likes to roll in it. Fox poo to dogs is like catnip to cats. There's a bit of a twisty tree. There's a few twisty ones here. there's a buzzard. Oh, is it going to fly this way? And there's another one. Birds of prey, magnificent. Can't even see it now. There's a big cloud looming up there. Is it going to dump a load of snow on me? I think the cloud's going to get worse. You are? No, not. And there's the buzzard right above me. It's shouting at something. I don't know what it's shouting at, but maybe there's another one. Might make an appearance. Don't often see one without the other. But it is breeding season starting, so there'll be nests. Building, what have you. Where the snow's falling on the branches and it's turning to water, that's amazing. It's like little diamonds. Clouds blown over and the sun shining through the trees. For now. One man and his dog. Oh, there's a little bird hide up there. I've been in there a couple of times. Very memorable. Overlooks like a little lakey thing. You can just sit and do nothing. See if we can spot any birds from it today. It's a bit plodgy, but it's not bad. Two kind of Geordie geese just taken off there. There they are up there. I haven't decided where they're going yet. Lovely little area to come and sit out in the summer. No need to go to other countries when you've got this. More foxy poo. Sink in here. let's go and have a look inside the bird hide. That's shocking, that. This is the nice part of it. Obviously you get yobbos leaving their rubbish hanging about. And whatever else they've left hanging about. Benches and that, and just sit and look out the windows, and there is a wood wasp's nest. I'm really surprised they haven't knocked that off just out of spitefulness when they've left their rubbish and whatever else they've left. But there you go, first one I've ever seen as well. The icicles along the edge. I think we'll have to bring a brush and shovel next time I come.
What?
A brush and shovel. A bit marshy here, and we're out.
Back along
the track. Yeah, we're going to head back along the track now, so I'll switch off for a few. Back again, halfway to back down the track. Farm looks lush over there. When you can see it all, no leaves on the trees and that. Who? Blake and Hop. Blake and Hop Farm. Oh, little shrew. Oh, rest in peace, little shrew. Oh. Well, I hope somebody comes along and eats it and gets the benefit of it. I've never seen deer up here yet. Noah said I haven't seen any deer here yet. Oh, no, you have. Tell it this. Well, this is the start of our 15-mile hike that we're doing today. I think we've just done two of it. But seeing as it's cold, we might leave it another day. Straight through the puddle. And Bodie had to follow. All that way, not even out of breath. There's our buzzard friend up there, lying around looking for somewhere to land, or for something to eat. There's a shrew up there. Could have had that. He's up there still, but he's not doing much shouting. It's Easter in 2 weeks' time, and look how cold it is. Hope the weather warms up a little bit. And walking up here has given me a brain wave, or a brainstorm, whatever you want to call it, that I'm going to do vlogs from lakes in England to lochs in Scotland, but with the reservoirs, rivers and streams in between. So watch this space. There's Ernie's Land Rover down there. Get the seat warmer on. Only takes 2 minutes to get back to Ernie's Lake. Swing round this post. getting the hang of these, like. But hey, off I go. Oh, there's somebody's Christmas tree. Glistening in the sun. Video. It's not the point of jumping the trees. It's all the crop that they leave with it. La Meta or something it's called. Right, time to get back in. Where's Bodhi? Oh. There's a couple there, and there's a few. And they've all been dressed with the same stuff, so they probably came from the same place. I can still hear the running water out there. Lovely little farm and cottage down there. Lovely scenery. Right, we're back at Ernie's now, so I'll say bye for now. Bye for now. Just before I go, just want to show you the icicles. Oh, there's a big one under there. And for all who've been driving, they're along the front of there as well. Right, that's it, folks. Bye for now.